Okay, I'll read the story. James Cook's first voyage took him to the French Polynesian Islands. Tahiti was his destination. During this trip, Cook also mapped the entire coast of New Zealand. His second voyage, Cook found and named New Caledonia. On Cook's final voyage, he became the first European to locate the Hawaiian Islands, which he called the Sandwich Islands. This trip would be his last. Cook perished in Hawaii in 1779.